More than 60 ice fishermen in Wisconsin had to be rescued before a severe winter storm struck. Now, this was just outside of Green Bay. Huge blocks of ice broke off from shore, traveling more than 1,000 feet in rough water. The Coast Guard, along with local and state agencies, were able to pull all 66 people out to safety in a 4-hour rescue effort. Glad everyone's okay.